from one Northeast Stars to another, from one overseas, former overseas bass player to another. Kevin, you've played in the US setup. You've seen professional, you've seen it before your eyes, day in, day out, night in, night out. And you guys know what Northeast are trying to, in some way, you're trying really hard to try to instill this into all football. It's, as Arnold said, it's not going to come overnight. Now you have a chance now to be part of the Dutch philosophy. How do you see it right now, and how has the past few days been for you in this course?
The past few days have been tremendous in terms of learning. In the US, I had the opportunity to do a little bit of youth coaching, and the process is almost similar. So we know that this system and philosophy that the TTFF and the instructors are introducing right now will be beneficial to the growth and development of football in Trinidad and Tobago. And I personally am very grateful to be part of that, because I can see the vision that we have to take the football forward. The only issue I would say that we would have is the way that we can get other people to buy in to this philosophy, which is a proper philosophy of football.
Again, that would be one of your challenges. Tell us about some of the challenges you guys face at Northeast, and how you think this can now decrease or help you with some of these challenges.
Well, I think as Anna said before, right, we have just introduced our youth programs. So in that way, it would be easy. But now we have the guys who go into secondary schools. How do we now try to renew their mind into thinking in this new philosophy? That will be the challenge for us, the administrators, and for our coaches, to get these guys to buy into this system. However, in saying that, the Dutch philosophy is simple, where that what we need to do is have the children solve the problems. And in that way, they would buy into the system, because the game should become easier, because they would be solving the problem.
All right, yeah. Thanks a lot, and good luck with everything.
All right. Cool.